Many engineering teams optimize for speed of delivery to the point where they do not care as much about the quality of what is being delivered or if they are doing things the best way. But Paystack is never going to build or release anything if they do not think that is the best quality they can do at that time.
What I like the most about my job? It's rewarding. It's hard work, but it's rewarding. And you can see the impact of what you do. If it's bad, you can tell immediately. If it's good, you can tell immediately. Direct debits is like the most recent project I've worked on, probably the most impactful so far. Basically, what existed before was a combination of a manual process of printing a form, signing it, all of that. And currently, it's like a fully digital process. And we recently did like over like 1 billion in transactions, and it's like crazy. Like, we built something that has done 1 billion in transactions.
It gives you quite a great deal of confidence when you're solving this sort of problems, because you know when you step out of Paystack, you can barely see bigger problems, and also problems you get to solve are real life problems, real people.
Paystack is the perfect blend of talented, kind, extremely smart individuals who are happily collaborating together to work on something that is going to improve the lives of people on the African continent.
Something that's really interesting and I find quite unique about the Paystack engineering culture is the lack of ego. We have very, very little need to kind of make sure someone looks the smartest in the room. You can make a mistake, you can break things, and people will just laugh at you and try to fix it.
In many other companies, company culture is really just like a thing people say, or it's just like a thing that you care about when it comes to like employee communication or interaction. But like, it's a thing that like bubbles down into everything.
It's the whole chain of software development.
It is always very fascinating to see engineers insist on making sure what they are building works, but not just works, works in the best way possible.
I am there for investigation. I am there to implement. I am there to ship it to production. I am there to monitor it. I'm there to think, why is it not working the way it was intended to work?
So I'm able to come up with ideas. I'm able to work on projects, and I'm supported in those initiatives rather than being held back.
No red tapes, no jumping through hoops for you to get something new deployed. As long as you can back it up, you definitely get it in production and you can see it grow.
I think when I first joined Paystack, I was always like very confused sometimes when Paystack is doing certain things, like, why are you doing this? Are you asking for something back from me? Like, do I have to pay you back? But it's like, there's just a genuine care.
It's the people, it's the culture, it's the mission, the sense of somebody has got my back.
At every point in time, I know that the company is thinking about me, and like, they will do their best for me, at least within the constraints that they have.
And it goes beyond, we are doing this because there are laws that say we should do this, or because we need to do this so you don't leave. They actually just care.
I'm a soft person, so the fact that practice kindness is literally one of the Paystack values is very important to me.
You think about the working culture, the working environment, it's just optimized for your success.
Which just comes to show that, yes, intelligent, smart people can come together and solve a problem together without it turning into a competition.
People are really kind and really friendly and really easy to work with. You get frustrated like you do in places, but there's a lot of humanity here.
Paystack feels like, in some way, many startups in one, where if you're looking for something different, you can just go to another team and find that experience there.
You'll be able to try a bunch of weird things and be moved around.
Do you enjoy the challenge in the African context, right? Where from one city to the next, the internet connectivity can drop from 20 megs to less than 100 kb. Do you enjoy that challenge of solving for that?
So you get to do your best work while having a great time.
If you want to be the best in what you do and solve the biggest problems, then this is the right place to be.